guys, what's up? We're back with some more Marvel Lego Superheroes.
Yay, we're about to jump off the helicarrier. Come here.
Ooh.
Jump!
Oh, I don't have a parachute!
Hey, dude, turn your back. I don't have a parachute, but I probably just stretch out and turn myself into a parachute.
Probably.
Because I am last. Oh, I missed the. Oh, you got the blues. Go. Blues. Oh, shit. I missed the blues. Yeah, you got the blues. Yeah, I got the blues.
I got the blues. Get them blues. Do I just automatically parachute?
Hey.
Okay, cool.
Even if you didn't, you don't get hurt.
You what?
You don't get hurt if you don't. They just kind of land.
I'm stuck.
Alright, now I got to. There's something I have to do. Break this thing. There we go. That's what I had to do. I had to break that thing.
I had to break that so I could build it into something else.
We.
What can I do? Whoa.
Oh, cutscene.
That shouldn't be happening.
Mr. Fantastic.
It must be on the blink. Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
I have to open the lock for you. Because you're a bitch and I have to do everything for you. Isn't this a weird, like, mix-up from Mr. Fantastic with Captain America?
Yeah, it's really weird, dude.
That's kind of what I like about this game, is they just mix random Marvel characters together. It's like, hey, you're gonna work together. It's like, cool! And there's a lot of times characters you never see, like, in the movies, because, you know, different studios on them, like,
right.
Mr. Fantastic is Fox, and Captain America is Marvel.
Yeah.
Fuck these flowers in particular.
Yeah. What? I'm trying to do my shield throw. Jeez.
You can see me here, screen is wrecking shit. Alright, we should probably go and do this mission.
Yeah, yeah, let's go.
Alright. Where the fuck? There we go. Here we go. Money! Do that. Throw your shield. Throw your shield into that. No. See where I am?
On the wall. Do we have something that would fit in that?
Yeah, we already did it. Slow ass Coulson. Oh, I have to do that. Oh, wow. You managed to move. Well, I had to activate that anyway. Only a smart person can do that.
You what?
Only a smart person can activate these.
Oh, well.
Which annoys me because Spider-Man can access them, even though Spider-Man's a smart person.
He can't do it?
Yeah, Spider-Man can't access them, but.
Oh.
But he's a smart person. And like, apparently Black Widow can access those, but Hawkeye can't. I'm like, I'm pretty sure Black Widow's not any smarter than Hawkeye. I'm not saying they're dumb. But you gotta go.
Oh, shit.
You gotta go into this thing and hit circle. Oh! If you get to bring it up to that sparky thingy. Sparky thingy.
Cool, that was pretty cool.
You know, the ever so elusive sparky thingy.
Yeah, yeah, the thing's going arky sparky.
Arky sparky.
Arkle sparkle!
Arkle sparkle.
Arkle sparkle! Arkle sparkle!
Arkle sparkle! That's like sun bitches!
Oh, dude. That would so be a great cheat code weapon.
Would Arkle Sparkle or Sun Bitches?
Both.
Would Arkle
Sparkle is one of the upgrades for Sun Bitches. Instead of just throwing fire at everybody, now it throws fire and lightning at everybody.
Flaming Death Lightning!
I have Flaming Death Lightning!
Look, it's Doc Ock. One of the lamer Spider-Man villains. Spider-Man has some pretty lame villains.
Yeah, he does.
He's got cool ones like Venom and Carnage, pretty much all the symbiotes, or symbiotes.
Yeah.
Symbiotes?
I don't know.
I think it's symbiotes.
Destroy them, my Octobot!
Even like the Lizard's cool. I think Electro's pretty cool. Oh, I'm Captain America now, I think.
What?
I'm Captain America now. I don't know how he's changed, but we did. So you're stretchy pants.
Okay.
Don't know how that happened, but it did. To get over it. We all do this.
I'm just so confused. I don't know what any of my attacks are now.
Same things. You just punch. Just mash the square button. Ooh. Yeah, fuck you, Octobot. Explode.
Octobot, get him!
No, you can't tell me
you
what to do.
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
I don't think we were even hitting anything for like a second there. We gotta make sure I break everything.
Break everything, get all the money! Because it's part of what we need to do to get 100%.
Yeah. I don't think we're gonna go that far in this Let's Play, but...
Yeah.
Yo, I unlocked armor, I guess.
I don't know what that is.
It's suit, it's an outfit, Fantastic Four outfits.
How is it? Whee!
What the fuck?
Oh, you're a tool. I don't recall him doing this in any of the movies. That again. He probably does it in the comics, and I never don't really read comics.
Yeah, I guess not.
And if I did, I probably wouldn't read Fantastic Four comics.
Huh. So that's my ability.
Hey, you can glide. If you hold circle, you turn to a teapot.
Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect.
Don't know what purpose that serves, but it's a thing. Shut up, phone, stop beeping.
I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substantive heroes.
What a dick. He's just destroying their lab and calling them names.
Let's get after him, Cap.
I guess that's why they call him the bad guy.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
How? There you go.
I don't know.
Robots, I need to fight them. Okay. Sometimes it's weird when you have like enemies that have like a throwing weapon, like Daredevil or Captain America.
Yeah.
They'll randomly throw it at like random things that are in the environment to break them, even though you're fighting. I was like, what are you doing?
It's like, why are you doing this?
Go on that thing.
I'm trying to, but I'm being attacked.
I need to put circle for this thing. Stretchy stretch. Go off the ladder. You need to access that panel.
Okay. Whoa. Is that a gun?
No.
Let me just stretch in place for a second.
All right. Just keep tapping the buttons.
Activating death bomb. What the fuck is that?
It's a laser.
Kabloom.
See, I kind of like how this game will split screen when it needed. I'm like Lego. The whole Lego Star Wars where you just can't just go too far away from each other.
Yeah.
Usually this way is not annoying, or you're trying to do something and your partner's being a dick.
Yeah, and he's on the other end of the screen.
Yeah.
An elevator. Is this the quickest way to the roof? I call it the Fantastivator.
Of course it does.
Than the stairs for sure. Let's go.
I call it the Fantastivator. But yes, it's faster than the stairs. Let's go! Fucking Mr. Fantastic. God damn it, Reed. You're Reed and I'm Steve. It's always weird to think about superheroes like real names. Like Reed Richards, Steve Rogers,
yeah.
Peter Parker, Wade Wilson.
You notice how a lot of their names all start with the same letter for both their names?
Yeah, that's a, like a Marvel does that a lot. You know, is it like Peter Parker? Oh, can't do that.
Oh, what do I do?
Hit, just hit save and continue.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, it's just a checkpoint.
Oh. Yo, look at the robot.
Yeah, I don't know why he's there. He's just kind of there.
That guy was getting away!
Yeah, but there's a lot of... A lot of Marvel characters share the same initials for reasons I don't really know, other than I think Marvel just like thinks it's cool. I got like Peter Parker, J. Jonah Jameson, Victor Von Doom, Reed Richards,
Bruce Banner.
Pretty good Bruce Banner. I think other ones that are not the same, like Frank Castle or Wade Wilson or Circle. Hold down, then you gotta build a ladder. I'm trying to think. What is it? I forget. Wolverine's name, they call him Logan, but his real name is James Wolverine.
Really?
Yeah. He calls himself Logan, though. I think his name is, like, James Logan something. I don't know what his last name is.
Oh, right.
I just know him. I either call him Logan or Wolverine, because he calls himself Logan.
Yeah.
I get to build that thing. Build the thing!
I'm building the thing! And now I have to...
Turn it.
Yeah.
Then I can spin across like an acrobatic... Hey, look, Deadpool's the thing up there.
Yo, I see him.
I told you, Deadpool's just hiding all over this game.
What the fuck?
Apparently, he's like the hardest character to unlock. I'm like, god damn it.
Wow.
Because you have to get all 11 Deadpool bricks. And really? You need to have all the gold bricks to get all those.
Wow.
Yeah. Now I need to do stuff to let you up.
I closed the garden. Whoa.
Yeah, we get a mini kit if we hit all five of those.
I don't know where the other ones are. Did we get the other ones already?
No, they're one's right next to me, I think, and then there's other ones at the level. I know where they all are, so.
Okay.
That's the benefit of just playing this game, yeah. I suppose. And then I also did this mission on free play, like later last night, and got like three million. Studs because I had the multiplier.
Yeah. Alright, so what am I doing now?
You gotta go up where I am. There's a ability for you. You turn into a hose, I think. Yeah, you're turning into a water spigot.
Interesting.
Yeah. He's a quite useful thing? No, that's the other Fantastic Four member. Thing?
Yeah.
The orange dude. One thing I liked about the Fantastic Four, like the older Fantastic Four movies, is I liked the design for the thing because he wore pants instead of underwear.
Yeah.
And I remember how
to. I don't know.
You
how to do
fell.
That. I did not.
You jump on the thing and slide!
I did try to jump!
Yeah, jump? You gotta jump on the rope!
That is what I tried to do.
There you go!
Alright, well, I didn't know it auto-grabbed.
Hit the Dr. Octopus.
I'm trying to!
Thank you. What a dick, he just destroys property. Sorry for the yawns.
Sorry about that, guys.
I didn't go to sleep until like 5. I was playing this game.
Oh, I so died. I was trying to get out of that fire, but it just did not work.
Yeah, it happens.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Heroes. I understand they're bad guys and all, but why do all bad guys gotta be dicks?
Yeah, right?
They always mock you and taunt you. And this game is also designed...
He starts monologuing!
This game is also designed for kids and, you know, bad guys are just, you know, assholes.
Yeah.
When you're a kid.
Get up there.
You know, when they design a villain for a kid's story, you know, they don't really have to be too deep. Get into depth with it, why they're bad, they just make him a bad guy, but here's the bunch.
Yeah.
Which is fine. But, you know. Yeah, that's the problem with a lot of the Marvel villains, are just like, yep, they're just kind of here to punch. They don't really serve anything.
Yeah. A lot of them are like that. I got hit.
And like a big example is like fucking Ajax from Deadpool. He's like really no character there. He's just like he's the dude who tortured him in the Weapon X and made him look like a testicle with teeth. And then Deadpool wants to get his revenge on him for reasons.
Yeah.
And that's pretty much all the only reason why he exists.
Just so that Deadpool pool
Cool.
What?
Deadpool.
Yeah, Deadpool. You know what I mean.
But you have to go to the left because you can't cross the fire.
I know.
And then I had to open the elevator for you. Building a thingy.
Smashing. Getting money. I guess.
What the hell? I got hit by something. I think. I don't know what happened.
Tell me switches. Switch around here. Oh shit!
Fight the spider thingy!
Oh shit! You just
stay. Hey, look, a purple. Let's see how much it is.
You're purple?
10.
It's 10,000?
Yeah.
Oh, snap! Oops, I think I just went back downstairs because I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, so we're wondering with how much the purple was because we were talking about it, because the silver is 10, gold is 100, blue is 1,000, and purple is 10,000 apparently. So, that's cool. Because I was talking about my multiplier, I had like a 460 multiplier on my my actual profile for the game, not the Let's Play one, and I was like, oh, I wonder how much the profile would be. So, 10,000 times 460. A way big number I can't multiply.
So, just add just add three, no.
Gotta go across.
Just add four zeros to the end of that. It's a long
way down. So, that's a big number. I don't know what that number is.
480, you said?
60.
48 million something, I think.
Damn.
I don't know, that's just quick math. I'm probably wrong, but it's a big number.
You're a big number.
There's a zero. Sorry, you're adding four zeros, so that's a total of five zeros.
Yeah, who knows? I don't really care.
Did I? Oh, it's Doc Ock. I don't know how to get him.
I have to throw my shield at him. There we go. Now you have to pull him down with your stretchy arms. Stretchy arms and extendo fingers.
You know, I was literally just about to say that.
I saw that episode not too long ago because I was like randomly watching Nickelodeon.
Really?
And that episode was on. And he's like, stretch your arm and extendo fingers! Stretch your arm and extendo fingers!
Yeah.
I was like,
that.
Oh man.
That's funny.
Memories.
Yeah. I'm so fantastic.
Go in the thing!
I was trying to walk back up the stairs, but the stairs weren't there.
Yes, they were. You're just an idiot. Sploosh.
Joma Jason.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
Ha ha ha. The web.
Yeah.
Cause that's Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Doc Octopus?
That goddamn it, phone's not beeping.
Because I have a pain. Right here, and it goes down there. Ooh, if I bend over there, then wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Even though Dr. Octopus is not a medical doctor. I don't think any of the doctor characters are medical doctors. Well, Dr. Strange is, because he was a surgeon.
Right.
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on.
We... bottom out. Hey, we can switch characters now. I can become Spider-Man, you can become Captain America.
I want to be Spider-Man.
Fine!
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
I just want to try swinging with the web, that's all.
Yeah, all you do is double tap X and you just swings around. And cool. You get back down, you hit a circle, hit X again. Spider-Man! I think Squad, they like recreated like Marvel artwork in Lego form for the game.
Yeah.
Just you gotta web that thing and pull it down.
Oops.
Well, you can do it from down here, but you can go up there too if you want. You can hold square and lock onto it. Or not. Maybe you gotta be closer. There you go. There you go. Now you did it!
Hooray!
And see that red and blue sparkling?
Yes.
When you get up there, you hit circle, you use your Spidey sense, and you climb that wall.
Oh, shit.
Die, robots!
I have web shooters!
I can shoot white stuff in my body, too. Don't brag about it.
Now what was I doing on this?
Climb the wall. You got to... Spidey sense on that thing up there, and then web it, and then bring it. Then you'll open things so we can get up there. Because Captain America and Mr. Fantastic can't fly. Although Mr. Fantastic could just stretch and bring me up there.
Yeah.
He could turn himself into a staircase, like, come on.
If he can turn himself into a freaking water pump.
Yeah, right? Or a giant screwdriver. He's about to turn himself into a missile over here, so.
Really?
Yeah. I gotta be. Mr. Fantastic for a minute here. Click, 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 click. Building Legos as a Lego. What the fuck's happening? The fucking screen shaking was messing me up.
Sorry, I was swinging around.
Yeah, I noticed. Kill all the robots! Skadoosh! Apparently one thing that's cool about in LEGO Marvel Avengers that they added that's different than this one is that they added like, team takedowns or whatever, like partner takedowns.
Oh, cool.
So like you can be like, Thor, and you have Captain America do that shield thing where they jump up and hit the hammer of the shield.
Oh, yo, that's pretty cool.
Pooperman. Nope, you got it. Are you Spider-Man? Yes, you are. Okay. Now you got a web sling onto those things. Now pull! Pull! One thing that's awesome, the voice actor for Spider-Man is the voice actor for Ratchet in this game.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
James Arnold Taylor. He also played Titus in Final Fantasy X.
Cool.
The main character. He's played it. I'm pretty sure he's played other. He's obviously played other characters before too.
Oh shit!
That's all I know. He just threw a helicopter into the thing.
Yeah, he just fucking threw the helicopter.
Climbed the ladder, Cap. So.
Ooh, sorry.
So it's funny, you know who the character Luke Cage is?
I know the name, yeah.
Well, he's a Marvel character, and he's like super strong, he's got real tough skin or whatever.
Okay.
And it's funny, because his superhero name is Power Man.
Really?
Which is really dumb. And I was like, yeah, it's probably everyone calls him Luke Cage, because that sounds a lot better than Power Man.
Yeah.
And if Netflix is going to release a show called Power Man, I don't think anyone would watch it.
No.
That's what they're calling the show, Luke Cage. Yeah. No, it's not. Shut up, you stupid thing.
Oh, such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
Get it like a spider.
No! What happened?
Okay, can we move now? Thank you.
Seems over the top angry.
Oh.
Any advice?
Thanks. You grabbed me and exploded me.
Oh, I did?
Oh, no, I wasn't even Captain America, or maybe I changed it, I don't know. No, Doc Ock did.
What?
Oh, Did I do that?
I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Why are we exploding for no reason?
Oh, we had to... Of course his leg is stuck in an area where I can't get to.
Hey.
Oh, now he exploded me. If he grabs you, he'll just slam you on the ground and you'll go explode.
Oh, okay. Well, good to know.
Point is, he's going to stomp and he's going to get his leg... he got it stuck in an area where you can't get to again.
What?
He keeps getting his leg stuck right here. We can't get to it. Because where the point where the area is, we have to... He gets his leg stuck and we have to cut his leg off.
Oh.
Or, you know, faked his artificial tentacle legs.
Yeah. And, oh, I'm going to die. I died.
Yeah. It's not, you only lose money when you die, which is really not that big.
Oh, up. Well, I just died again.
What you should do when you get captured by him, just switch character.
That's true.
Because when I would fall, I would just switch the characters, so I won't lose any money. He keeps getting his leg stuck where we can't get him.
Alright, let's all move over here then. Oh, where am I?
Yes. Where am I? You have any pancakes?
Can I have some almonds?
Almonds are gross.
What?
Cut his leg off. Ready to eat for everyone.
Shoot. What am I doing?
You're doing things.
Ah!
You're being a spoofer man. Spooperman! And I'm Captain America. You're Spooperman and I'm Captain America.
Woo!
And we have Mr. Fantastic.
Mr. Fantastic.
Yeah, because that's what everyone called the... Oh, I'm just, you webbed Mr. Fantastic somehow.
I don't know how to web people. I don't
just
know.
Hit square.
I am hitting square, but then it doesn't do anything.
If you're close to an enemy, you'll punch instead of web. So you're webbing right now. You're shooting your wet stuff all over the place. Rated E for everyone, kids. It's this game where you play as a teenager who shoots his white sticky stuff all over the place.
Lovely. Oh, and that guy just got dismantled.
Patonk. 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 Oh, I just jumped down the hole. Where'd I go? There I am. Where Cap go? Cap do not know where Cap can go.
Why didn't I see this coming?
Tarzan do not know where Tarzan go. Ever see that commercial?
Yeah.
My dad was like obsessed with that commercial for a while. My dad watches too much TV, so he's obsessed with like every funny commercial he sees. I like that Little Caesars one, where it's the old guy and he brings both like magnifying glasses. Like, let me read the fine print.
Yeah. There's some of the weirder commercials where it's like these guys are singing about the pizza.
Yeah, bite have, bite, like, sip sip.
Yeah. Do the deep dish the
combo something combo some, mambo somewhere.
Yeah, some crazy thing like that.
Like the one where he takes the kid and shakes him upside down to get the change out of his pocket.
Yeah.
And I hand the pizza to the kid to hang it upside down.
Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Dunk.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark. Stop being so grabby, Doc.
The puns.
I got it.
I got it.
I got it.
No. I got it.
Asshole. That gotta hurt.
That yeah, if Captain America
smacked in the face with Captain America's shield.
Ow.
I like how his shield's like magically a boomerang.
Yeah. Oh, my shield disappeared. Where'd it go? Oh, hey, look, here it is.
Money, money, money. I don't think we got a true believer this one either.
I hope so.
I don't remember popping up unless I just don't remember. Nope. We keep getting so close.
One. We only got one?
Yeah, they're like pretty hard to find. Continue.
Stanley is at the bottom.
Yeah, you get to find him.
Look, it's Ego.
Ego. Ego Raptor? Sip, sip. Do the deep dish combo mom. Something like that. I don't know why I'm whispering.
dun, dun.
Look, it's Black Widow and Hawkeye. Doc Ock, but we lost the Green
Goblin. Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building. What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp? Let's go find out.
Get it?
It won't be necessary.
Yeah.
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Okay, then.
All right, well, we're going to end here. This has been episode 2.
Woo!
Of Lego Marvel Superheroes.
Yeah!
We will be playing more of this game. And this is going to be a series, obviously.
Woo!
Because, duh. So, yes. She's gonna shoot things. And, yeah, that's how... I have no idea what I'm trying to do. So make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and tell all your Marvel superhero friends that, I don't know, that we're gonna come avenge them.
Yes, we shall come and use our
superhero
powerness.
Super heroine?
Super, lightning!
Alright, so yeah, we'll see you guys next time with some more Lego Marvel superheroes as Kevin dies.